Now pay attention, Potter. To mix a Wiganweld potion, first activate the cauldron. Then you have to press the three symbols indicated until the cauldron fills. If you manage to fill your cauldron, which I doubt, you'll be able to activate the cauldron to retrieve the potion. Your turn, Potter. Good enough. Only a fool would expect better. Potter, I've never seen such pathetic work. Go fetch the jar of fireflies from the adjoining room.
It's me, Raymond! Can you see my kitten? I hear her down there meowing!
Wingardium Leviosa!
Thanks, Harry! Here's a famous witches and wizards card for you. Edgar Strugger, 1703 to 1798, inventor of the sneakoscope.
I wasn't expecting you back so soon. Give me those fireflies. Now leave me in peace, Potter. Your defense against the dark arts class with Professor Quirrell is about to start, and you're already late.